Well, I love the fact that we can therefore bust a myth once and for all that the Boleyns had anything to do with Thomas Cromwell's
life.
Well, I like that very much.
I mean, in a sense, they did after Anne came to her triumph, because now there was a relationship. It was just a bad relationship.